We have Mike here, and he's gonna skip a rock across this frozen pond, which is too bad it's frozen because he's actually really good at skipping rocks. Apparently they have competitions for that, and he's done those.